Hello guys, this is David Darknap here, and we're playing some Suicide Squad. Smiley Death will be joining us after we do what we have to do to get the call up. But here we go.
It's the little things that really change a city's vibe. The weather, gentrification, the alien invasion.
Task Force X, stop sightseeing and see if you can kill everything in sight. Got it.
Hate to say it, but Waller's right. We got work to do. How did you three get split off this time?
Hey, wasn't my fault we got lost. This time.
Whish could mean at the Daily Planet. It is a very central location.
Still playing tour guide, Sharky. Love that.
Come on, y'all, focus. We're game seven, last quarter out here.
I do not know what this means. It seems like it would be very high pressure and stressful.
Yeah, you lost me there too, Floydie.
Oh, aren't you supposed to be a Yank, Hiles? Even I got the reference.
Yeah, I could.
Just don't get yourself killed doing something basic.
Well, oh, you know, Boomer. He's always basic.
Oh, this is a nice car. I mean, yeah, it's all rusted, but almost died. Well, that's a nice car. Oh, that one too. Okay, now you want me to jetpack? Okay. He has an oil company. Oh my God, I want some diamond food. Honestly, it looks like there's nothing in there. I wonder if that's how it's designed, or did they destroy all the furniture? Okay. Simple enough. This grass, alien grass? What is the alien grass? Looks nice.
Just gotta do what I do best and land these shots. I ain't letting a little shield stop me. Just gotta use my jetpack to get around.
Okay.
Prepared to hit my targets. Just switch up the guns. Slow breath. And
ooh, sniper. Ooh.
Okay, I got this. I got it. Just can't panic. Airborne, afterburner, breathe, kickstart. Easy. No, it's definitely easy.
Okay. I'm gonna try it.
Made it.
Okay, I almost messed that up. Yeah. Not gonna lie. So the mark is showing up there. Anything over here? I guess they're going up. Oh, we got a company.
Got me some tangos right here.
Hi, mistake.
It don't always have to be about
accuracy. When can I be Harley Quinn? I mean, he's cool and all. So this is how they're doing. He has a whole minigun on his back.
Two exits despite its length. Seems highly
I guess
advisable.
He is a tank.
Human architecture is fascinating.
Yes.
Are you researching again? Can't you just look at pictures later?
The experience would not be the same, Floyd Lawton. I would never ask you to simply look upon renderings of Atlantis.
Oh, you got double jump too.
Experienced.
I kind of prefer pictures, actually.
Oh, you dead shot phobia.
Nah, that ain't a phobia.
Okay. Do I have the room for it? Pushing the wrong button. Okay, makes sense.
Sharp drop. Momentum, gravity, and mass in destructive concert.
What? I was pushing a button.
Advantages. Less land dweller refuse, much less.
Okay.
Much less resistance than water as well.
So far, easy when you read the controls.
Excellent. I hungered for more enemies.
Did you just bounce off the car? This is a lot. Oh, you did. Okay.
I will dive deep into combat and control the flow from within their ranks.
I mean, I was already doing that, but... Where do I go? Oh. Simple enough. I hate the wall into it.
Greetings, Deadshot. Where are Harley and Boomerang?
Not with you. That's the problem. Boomer, check in.
Of course you took it up first.
Had to fight off half of Brainiac's army. Yeah, all on my own.
Ew.
Yeah, me.
You.
So tell us all about that big fight just now.
Yes, regale us with your tales of glorious combat.
Oh? I'm supposed to hold it, okay. That's nice. You're going to do it. Where you get the extra number? 4 yards, doctor. I was wondering why my door number is in it. Okay.
Quick word for the captain. Oh yeah.
He says you're the captain.
Reckon I can make that. Just gotta put one speed force in front of the other.
Okay. This is good, man.
Well, that's a big one. But if Deadshot and Shark can make it, I sure as hell can. Gonna need every drop of speed force I've got.
Ha!
fighting tooth and nail out here. You can't rush that.
Do you require assistance?
Nah, I handled it like a professional.
Oh, I'm seeing.
Professional. Sure.
Yo. I don't know where the Harley's are. That's pretty cool.
Ah, Boomerang. You seem uninjured despite your supposedly harrowing battles. Did you not see Harley?
No, I didn't see her through all the bodies. Hey, House! Where'd you disappear to? Up, have
ya? Hey, don't disrespect her like that. She can handle herself.
Dead shots, all. You ain't got no self-preservation, Quinn. I had to be there. Or alive. Anywho, I'll be there in a Gotham minute.
Are you puppeting the dead goons again?
Oh.
That shit is creepy.
Yeah, a little bit. But it's a balm on my soul in these trying times. Could be worse. I could be like Boomer.
Oi! What's that supposed to mean?
Okay.
There is speculation that you may not bathe, but merely clinch your weaponry.
Mate, where my boomerangs go, I go. Including the showers.
Okay.
Yeah, you're really not helping your case here.
This is hell. I've died, and this is what my hell looks like.
So basically you're Batman. By the way.
What's the matter? Drones pooped? Whether it's makeup or hurtling at the ground, you gotta trust the process.
Okay. No. Oh, wait.
Ooh, is this a surprise party? Is that why you're hiding? Well, I got some surprises of my own. Of momentum, honey. I do love a convenient point to hurl my body into the unknown.
Okay. I wouldn't do it. Almost died.
Just like the junior gymnast finals. Swing, release, wait for back drone, swing again, stick the landing.
Okay. I'm probably gonna fuck this up a hit. Okay. Yes, I get it. I'm probably here. Pitcher's really good. That is okay. I really like Wolverine.
Now that we're finally all here, we can get down to.
Almost forgot. There's a big honking group of baddies ready to descend on us like fresh meat at the buffet line. So, who's staying to play hero?
Explosives, other girl best friend, running gun, and slugger. I like Killer Shark. I think Smiley might play him. I like him. I like the snipers. But Harley, well, Harley.
Did Floydy say about shooting again? Oh yeah, make sure they don't get back up. And timing is everything.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, okay. I don't know why I keep pushing R1 for melee. Okay. That took longer than I thought it would take.
I had your personal shields modified.
Now for my favorite part of steel charging, whack-a-mole.
Okay.
Reprioritizing targets.
Okay.
be swinging charge, just waiting for me.
Oh, I went too far. Oh, no. 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 Okay. I could. I got everything.
No target selected!
Looks like it.
Drone! Work with me here!
Okay. Oh. Oh, Larry pictures from the sticky
lobby. Love lobby candy. Except butterscotch. Too sticky. Ah, the propaganda arm of capitalism. Nice lobby. Very old money yard deco. Would have been real nice if they'd ever given me press outside a Joker, though. Even my best solo work was just a setup to his punchlines as far as they were concerned. Yeah, well, ain't nobody calling me a sidekick now. Least of all this place.
Oh.
Hey, Waller. Skull ship's honked off at us. Over.
All of you, move to the objective. The Promethean shield is up, but it won't last forever.
Reminds me of a Sunday morning back home.
Yes, the nostalgia of an active war zone. During the hammerhead conflicts of my youth.
No, no, focus, people. Those shark fights do sound pretty cool, though, big man.
Move to the engagement zone, Task Force X.
One more swing. No!
Find a safer position!
Later, Gators!
Get the crap out of here.
I got all like,
he's sharp. Do something about it. You got the mini gun for a reason? No, I'm trying to like the game. Kill me all in 52 and knock you out.
Now you see me?
Is there any up here?
1 minute until you back. Keep fighting. Targeting another resistor.
Oh, sniper. Who are you running at?
Ooh, I got a little wild there.
Where's the evac point?
I feel like I should have seen this one coming.
Okay. 7 days earlier.
My name is Amanda Waller. I am the director of Argus, a division of Homeland Security you've never even heard of. But we've heard of you. And I'm here to make you an offer. You're tenacious as junkyard dogs. Desperate. Hungry. You know how to survive. Now that might make you the kings and queens of Arkham. But outside these walls, the world's forgotten about you. And you're going to spend the rest of your lives picking maggots out of prison meatloaf. I could change that. I could be your way out. A chance to do some good. And if-
Hey, Harley Quinn, Arkham Gazette. Just a quick question. What's with the frickin' shark?
I would be happy to introduce myself.
That won't be necessary, King Shark. This is a microbomb injector from our friends at LexCorp. Stick it in your target's neck, and it's good night. You want this to be where you take your last breath? No? Then help me. I only need one of you. As for the other three, You're dead already. So, show me what you got.
So,
all right, sorry.
So, makes sense Waller would want the world's deadliest assassin in her pocket. I don't know what she wants the rest of you for.
Knowing Amanda Waller, it is nothing good, in my experience.
What the heck is your experience? And what's a fish doing in Arkham? You got mental health issues, Shark.
Generalized anxiety, but I was brought here from my home.
The ocean?
Bell Rev Penitentiary.
Can you all focus for one damn minute? This is clearly a trap. Any of us touch that thing, none of us is getting out of here.
Ah, the prisoner's dilemma.
What's the bloody dilemma? This prisoner wants out.
Come on, Captain. You just got here. I've been inside 5 freaking years.
Feels like I've been stuck in this conversation for 5 years. Can we please...
Oh, so sorry, Deadshot. Are we interrupting your being strapped to a gurney?
Isn't Deadshot supposed to be white?
Aren't you supposed to be shutting your damn mouth? Kangaroo-looking ass.
Because you are Australian.
Okay, so are we gonna do the murder each other thing or what? Cause I'll be straight with you. I'd kill anyone to get out of here. I'd kill you. I'd kill myself.
Nobody's killing anybody. If no one goes for the bomb, Waller comes back in here. See, she's not dealing with 4 screw-up psychos. We all get out.
So then we do nothing. Excellent. I have grown quite skilled at...
Enjoy your nothing, idiots! Maybe you should have spent less time in brain class and more time learning how to pick locks. Because it looks like Captain Boomerang...
Like, honestly, I feel like King Shark could have just destroyed all of us here, like.
Shark's right. She played you all.
You played yourselves. Welcome to Task Force X.
Tight spaces. Breathe. Need a plan to deal with these crazy sons of... You're already awake, aren't you?
Actually, I'm the son of a god. It is my shame to suffer mortals and their buffoonery.
You and me both. Wasn't planning on picking up a bunch of liabilities in Arkham.
Ah! Oh! There's something in my ear! Did one of you bastards inject something in my ear?
In-ear CIC comms. Bet we can hear your bullshit wherever we go now.
You guys are making a girl miss solitary. Still, Sure is nice to be out of Arkham. Thanks, douchebags.
Well, we could have started a riot like normal people. But no! Everyone's a backstabber!
It was a test.
Last time I checked, you went for it first.
I do not know if we passed or failed.
Well, Clark's bunk heads are better than one. Where are we going, and who are we killing?
They geared us up to take on an army.
Wait. Is that big dropkick driving the flaming train?
Who cares if he was driving the train?
I have never traveled by train before.
Oh, brilliant.
You jinxed it. This ride's like the Aussie. It's old and it stinks.
Joke's on you, love. I'm not that old.
Sharkman,
you sure about that? Why would you ask him to do it? Of course he's happy. There's no way you kick that with some sandals on.
Stupid asshole crane! Stupid
why would you kick the train?
Stupid deal!
Hey, hold up, big man.
What is it?
Can you feel that?
Feel what? Is this a trick?
Ooh.
Old school. Guess Miss Off the Books got something to tell us.
Or she made us a mixtape.
Yeah, right. Oh.
Congratulations, Task Force S. If you're hearing this, at least one of you made it to the area of operations alive.
My thanks to the Shark.
Silence, Australian.
Okay. This takes out part right.
So this tape will have to suffice. Here are your objectives.
Here we go.
Each of you has a C4 charge in your equipment. Use all of them to detonate the old station schedule wall. Go through. Get to the roof of the building you find. Establish comms with me.
Way to micromanage, lady.
Task Force X. These are your orders. Ignore them, split up, or piss me off in any way, and I pull the trigger on the micro-bombs you so helpfully implanted in one another's skulls. If you survive, we'll speak again. Waller out.
What's this? Oh. Okay.
Opal City. Star City. Why would anyone leave Gotham?
A section of it was turned into a high security prison.
Yeah. Everywhere's getting gentrified these days.
Oh, this is how you switch. Okay.
How old's this place? 100 years?
She can't send us back in time, you bloody drongo. Can she? Yeah. Try not to get blown up. 3, 2, 1!
Gonna be one for the funny bucks. I can feel it.
Where did we just break into?
Doors on that elevator are shut right up. We shoot that junction box up there and we might be able to get out.
Oh, who know me so well.
Until we figure out where the hell we are, let's play along with Mahler.
Oh, is this a superhero museum? Hate superheroes. And museums.
I've seen it on TV. It's the Hall of Justice.
So let's rob the place!
Idiot!
Oh. Okay. So, I guess we're at the point.
I have read much about the Justice League, and still, they are larger than I expected.
Those holograms aren't actual size, Sharkman.
I know that.
Oh. I should expect I could break it. Okay. Well, we're gonna end it here. And when we return, we should be in co-op.
Damn League. Bunch of do-gooding freak shows.